Hey lovelies, it's Jess. Welcome back to my channel for another video. So today we are going to be cash stuffing my wallet for March paycheck one. And I am so excited to get into this cash stuffing, you guys. If you are new to my channel, welcome to Jé Luxe Budgets.
Maybe this is where our story starts. Maybe it was written in the stars. Written in the stars. You told me.
So if you're new, welcome, welcome, welcome. My name is Jess. I am a cash budgeter. Here on my channel, I make videos all about planning and budgeting to become debt-free, specifically using the cash stuffing method. So if that is something that you're into, be sure to hit the subscribe button. I'd love to have you follow along with my journey. First and foremost, before we even start into the cash stuffing, y'all, I am going to be moving into a new wallet. Not really new. I'm bringing back my old, my tried and true. Y'all know how I like to do. I like to switch up my wallets for the season. So this is the month of March, and March always makes me think of St. Patrick's Day. It also reminds me of spring. Everything is coming up in the garden, nice, lush, and green. So I'm going to be moving into my Jade wallet today. So I'm glad to have her back. This is actually my number one bestseller. It has been sold out for over 6 months now at this point. So I'm still working on trying to get them back in stock for y'all. I know I've had so many requests to get this particular color back in stock. Also for my Alabaster. Alabaster is this one here. This one has been sold out for a while as well. So I hear y'all. I am trying to get them back in stock, but this particular leather has been out. So I'm still waiting my manufacturer to let me know when I can get this color back in. Anywho, let's go ahead and move into the new wallet. And I'm gonna go ahead and transfer all of my stuff really quickly. Take out my affluence inspiration card. These are available on my website if you guys are interested. It's just a little journaling card that means wealth, if y'all don't know what affluence means. And then, hold on, y'all. Don't look. Okay, went ahead and put in my Visa card so y'all don't see my numbers. Let me pop out my envelopes, which I have been loving these tabbed envelopes, and I hear you guys. I have the envelopes in stock. I just have not got around to, like, actually uploading and taking pictures of them for you all to be able to order them on the website. So hopefully I can get to that this month. I know y'all have been waiting, and I'm so sorry for keeping y'all waiting, but trust me, it will be well worth the wait. What else do I have in here? I have my home slice card. This is my favorite pizza restaurant in my area, and I go at least twice a month, and every time I go, I get them to punch me a new card so that I can get my free pizza. I have a Bath & Body Works gift card. Got a gift card to my favorite nursery. I've got a CVS card. Like, all my gift cards, I like to kind of like hide away from myself just so that if I do get short on funds, I can be like, ooh, I got a gift card. I don't have to use my money. Okay, and then I have three gift cards back here. Okay. Bye-bye, Miss Alabaster, for a while. Let me move these back into the back. Oh, hold on, what's this? Oh, receipts, okay. All right, so now that we're all moved in, let's jump into the cash stuffing. And first and foremost, y'all, I did find some extra money in one of my cash pouchettes, which I have no clue what pay period or paycheck it came from, but I'm just grateful for it because y'all know I have budgeted $157 initially to stuff. Today, we are going to be stuffing $240 from the extra cash that I found. So I'm excited about that. Let's go ahead and jump into this stuffing. I'm going to rotate my wallet because y'all know I can't do this horizontally. Okay, so first up for dining, I did give myself... Oh, wait. Let me get the cash out. Look at the green vibes, y'all. This is my green cash out. These are available in my shop as well. Let's count the cash. About to jump into it without counting the money out. All right, so I've got 20, 40, 60, 80, 100, 20, 40, 60, 80, 200. Nice and easy. 10, 20, 30, 40. Tens and 20s. That's all we're stuffing today. I didn't even need the calculator. Okay. I feel like I've got my life now. Dining. I budgeted $70. So I'm going to grab a 20, 40, 60, and 70. Fold that in half. And we are going to slide that in there like so. For gas, the extra money that I found in my wallet, that's where this is going to go, y'all. I originally budgeted $40. I am leaving to go home to Virginia today. That's a 3-hour drive. So I need to fill up my tank. That's going to take about $40 to get there. And I'm just anticipating $40 coming back. My mom did say she was going to pay me for coming to do her hair, which I'm not going to let her pay me for that. But if she wants to give me gas money, I will gladly take that. So I'm going to budget that. I think I'm going to up that to let's do 100 just to be on the safe side. Cause I still, when I come back on Sunday, I still got to have gas in my car to get to work all the way until the 14th. So 20, 40, 60, 80, 100 is going to go to the gas budget. Ooh, that is painful to see. That's like half of what I just pulled out. Alrighty. And then next is home. Home, I did not budget anything. We are good on paper towels and stuff for the house. We're good for that. Beauty, I also did not budget anything. I'll be doing my own hair, and we are no longer doing nails because gardening season is back in full fledge. Pets, I did budget $40. I can't skimp on their food and litter, so they're going to get $40. Stuff that in. Alrighty, next up is personal. Personal, I don't need any personal items. I'm good on toothpaste, body wash, deodorant, all that good stuff, my moisturizer. So yeah, we're good. Fun. What do I have left? One, two, I got three tens left for fun. Do I want to budget fun, y'all? I'm going to budget fun. 10, 20, 30. That's where that's going. Just because I'm going home and I am going to see my cousin and my sister, and we may be going to brunch on Sunday possibly. So I'm going to have those funds available. We are not going to have anything in miscellaneous in case something comes up. We SOL. And then groceries is still on EBT. So we're good for that. And that is the cash stuffing, y'all. I'm actually not going to be stuffing any of my sinking funds. For Jaxley's grooming appointment, he does have an appointment coming up on the 15th, and I will just pull that out of my paycheck to budget. So yeah, y'all, short and sweet. I love my short and quick cash stuffing videos. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. Give it a thumbs up if you did. Good luck with your budgeting for this pay period, and I will catch you in my next video. Peace.